all the way out, and it will be BC possession. 10 seconds on the game clock. If they want to score, they're going to have to hustle. Palermo picks it up, and now she's coming back across. 4 seconds. If they get the shot off before the clock expires, it'll count. So the shot's got to come in now, and it's close. It's really close. Northwestern has scored. They give it on the field.